Previously on Mad Max.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of us.
Hi all, and welcome back to our Mad Max Let's Play. Yeah, Chum Pocket is apparently not very happy that we're gonna do our own little crusade here without him. So, yeah. Let's see what it is that Max wants to do here. That thing up ahead, dude, it doesn't look very nice. Okay, something's going on here, guys. Oh, it loaded internally. As you saw, the game didn't freeze, but it loaded internally. Oh my god, this is...
Ah, there you are. Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength.
Okay.
Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Whoa. Holy crap. Attunement. Increase Mana's abilities to deliver damage when using a melee weapon. Challenging. Increase Mana's ability to remain in fury mode longer. Increase Mana's ability to acquire more ammo when looting. Increase Mana's ability to use a melee weapon longer before it breaks. Increase Mana's ability to take more damage. Increasing his health, increase man to gain more health from eating food. Use a token to increase Magmax's legend level by one. Increase Magmax's ability to acquire more water from water sources. The ability to acquire more scrap when looting. To consume less fuel while driving. Okay, so I have four? It's just that I have 4 points. I can choose, for example, that one would be a good one to have. Water is a lifesaver. That one, and yeah, I actually think I'm gonna be hopefully for the most part more of a shooter than a melee type deal. Yeah, I think that's a good one. That's those four are good. Come on, Max. Come on, get on your feet. Oh, okay.
Spotters. That's trouble.
Uh-oh.
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Signal chum. Number two.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. So it's not a place we actually need to go. We just need to install the nitrous boost here. Nice.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place. There, aim for the edge and boost across it. Ha-ha! She soared! Ha-ha! I knew she could make it.
Do some repairs, would you, chum? Okay! That was fun! Oh my god! Look at that ship that looks like a beached whale or.
The spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
Doimo completed righteous work. The work of the Magnum Opus is coming along, but it lacks a heart. I need a V8.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
I must admit, I'm loving the game so far. It is amazing. Of course, it's a bit hard at times with the controls and all that, but... Woo! this thing is amazing. Okay, so apparently the space bar is the boost. Okay, yeah. I would have loved to have the space bar as a like a handbrake. Oh, how you doing, Dinky D? Oh, you poor thing.
Say, oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's with these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid. She's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! It's my camera!
No, thank you! No, thank you, G! This is gonna be epic!
Fire and brimstone will devour it all! Go! Go, go, go!
Hold on!
Those boys are the crew of Stankum! Scrotus, his deadliest underling! Profane defilers, scavengers.
Mouse was in the way. V8. Well, look at all them nice cars we can. What? Quick repair. Oh, hello.
This might fool them.
That's one. That's two. Here. This is for Dinky D!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Don't I get a, like a, achievement done? Ow! Lol. That was not what I intended, but... Oh, there's one more! Fucking hell. Oh, look at that intake thingy there. I completely oversaw one of them. But that's okay. No, do you know what? Nope. I'm not taking any chances. I want to see if I can't get that achievement. If there is any. Apparently there's not an achievement, but you know what? It was worth a try. It was fun wrecking all of those guys for wrecking Chump Bucket's place and also killing Dinky D. God damn. I've seen some of the other videos where you still have Dinky D, but... dude, you saw it.
Part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Scrap here, one out of one. Ooh, some bullets. Nice. That's hard to get rid of that. Still alive, you son of a bitch. Yeah. Oh.
You and me and her will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
Not yet, but she's gonna be.
multiplied!
Yeah, I know that you can.
Yeah, these tanks lie bare.
Right here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Jump Bucket, you are a miracle worker. Shit. Fucking hell. Okay, where does it set me back to? That's our first death! First death, guys! Come on.
Nice. Somewhere we can rebuild.
Gate of the Great White! We can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Keep the car safe.
Can't apparently carry anymore. Oh, they're down there. Let's have some fun. doing? Fucking love this game. Man, this intercooler right here. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and there's some behind us too. Damn, I love this game. With the car we just demolished. Fucking hell, that's fun! Okay, there's this weapon. Wow. Okay, nice. Small attacks, hold it down for a big attack. Okay. More scrappy scrap up here. Hey, how you doing, chum bucket? So, okay. Ah, you can climb up with the item. Okay, cool. Ew. Bullets? I don't use all that much fuel, so... Oh yeah, the water! I can completely forgot about the water, didn't I? Where's that? Where's the water?
Sit tight.
Nope. Where can the water be? That's there. Ah, there we go. Ooh, it was a full. Cool. Well, guys, I think it's...
Dangers everywhere! Evil lurks behind every tool! Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel, scope, our caliber, large caliber, yeah! Real-life bone shot!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you could build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Fucking hell. Nothing of any value. That's got to be hot. Gotta love it.
Yeah, behold the roadkill into the prey. Bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Thank you. Oh, we don't have time for that. It's been gone way past.
Saint, I don't want to rush into that camp head on.
So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side. You know what's gonna happen next, don't ya? We'll be right back.